Martelli's bound to be pleased with your work. All right, then. Well, that's just fine, because I've got something you will like. Being the Angel of Vengeance. Look, it's a filthy job, but someone has to do it. These bastards need killing, they do. And for a killing, you need professionals. So I thought of you as being well suited. That's a compliment, so feel free to smile. It's a bunch of bastards in Blackwater, so it is. Bullies who've annoyed a lot of folk there. And killed an acquaintance of mine, so vengeance must be sought. And you're the seeker. On my behalf. He was a nice fella, Scottish lad he was. Left a widow and two wee kiddies he did. Yeah. Real shame. Why now?
cussing son of a...
You ain't scaring no one carrying that thing around.
What the hell?
Goddamn cocksucker!
That's a face I haven't seen in a long while. All right, well, good luck out there.
It's a nice see you again.
So, what's it be? Hope this is a nice break from the bustle out there. This'll do the trick.
Terrible.
Okay, one whiskey. Whiskey. Okay, one whiskey.
Thank you. Okay. I'm getting quite used to having you around.
Mm-hmm.